You only have yourself to blame for this.
Are you saying this is my fault? I'm the one that warned you to pack your belongings and flee.
Just as the wardens arrived at my door. Perhaps it was you who sent them to me.
It was Leary. She arranged the letter to tell me to go to your house. And she was there watching us as the wardens took us out.
I kept your secrets, Claire. You should have kept mine.